Just accept that.
Or you're skipping. We're gonna play Halo CE. Let's wait for you. To send me that invite.
Okay.
Hello?
This is so retarded.
Ready?
Did you join?
Oh, hold on. We're playing the first one.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll show you.
Give me 1 second. So I have to look at my options real quick. Neck is just fucking hurting. What the fuck? I didn't buy that? This is a season pass? Now I got season pass shit. Oh, this is some badass gear on this game, I'm not gonna lie. Is this shit free?
I have no idea, I don't even look at that.
Hold on, I need to go into my settings. See, I don't even know where I need to go to my settings at. Okay, whatever. So, hop on. I have to go and take what's his name for a walk. Oh no, 12:30, not 1:30, 12:30.
to party chat.
Party chat?
Yeah.
Turn up your volume.
I'm telling you to do. That's how you do it.
I can't hear you. Your mic is low. Travis. Charlie, shut up! Come on! Oh fuck, it's almost 12 now. It is turned up. I can't hear your bitch ass.
You want to start from the beginning?
You want to start from the beginning from Master Chief?
On the first mission or the second?
I say, well, because of Rob is talking in the background, is that why he wants to start over?
What do you want to?
Yeah, whatever. Come on. Travis. Travis.
I'm a coward, you fool!
Oh my fucking god, man!
Kill those blast doors! Move! Move!
This game is fucking weird when it does this.
There it is! Sir, the captain needs you on the bridge ASAP! Better follow me!
Don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Do I have to drop down again? Oh, it's just the OG sevens.
Lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in.
Taking fire.
Alrighty, let's do this shit. And after that, after we beat all these ones, are we gonna play like the brand new one? Huh? I can't really hear you, dude. You need to turn your shit up. Well, turn up your mic or something, because your shit is just not cutting out. Like, I don't know what to tell you. Like, you need to fix that. Your shit's already up. Okay, can you hear me? Talk? Headset chat. That means I can't hear the game though. Can you talk again? Yep. That means I can go into my options here, settings. I need to turn off on the game, which the game is already on, so, yeah.
Over here.
I don't know. Talk again? Talk. Talk again. That's all I can do. Alright, talk again. Oh, okay. Never mind, it's my mic. I just turned it off. Give me 1 second now. Now I have to fucking turn you down again. Or turn the volume down. Alright, now talk. You're good. You're good. Alrighty. I mean, they really outdid this game. Don't you think they redid this remaster?
Closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
All remaining crew and ops personnel, hit the lifeboat. Fall back to the deck.
They really did this game though. It looks so cool when it's brand new, and then the old one looks awesome as well. What's the most hated Halo game? You know? I don't really want to play the other Halos. Like, the newer, like, the older Halos I do want to play, but, like, not the ones that, just the strategy ones, not those ones. Those ones suck. But these ones are alright. I like these ones. Just fucking died.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
No.
Get aboard before it launches. The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the island can take.
Oh no.
Now get the fuck in there, bitch.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't wanna die out here.
I'll be right back.
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Elephant,
I knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. She's just going in manual. You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
It looks like they gave me a full check anyway.
What is it?
We're coming in too fast! Damn! Air brake failure! They blew too early! I'm losing her! Brace for impact!
Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash.
Jesus. Okay, hold on. Man, for fuck's sakes. Alright.
Second one. Alert. Covenant captive inbound. We must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
I mean, they did all out with this game. They really did. Wow. Oh, so fucking good. Hello? Hello? Nothing? No, not yet. Going to. Yep. Okay. Alright. Okay. Goodbye. I need to use the bathroom. That's what I need. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm getting back. I'm coming, like, stay in the game. I'm coming back in the game. Yeah, be right back.
The others, the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. I'm reading thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. Alert! Covenant dropship has detected us. Here they come.
Thank you.
Oh, your bodies.
Hello?
Yeah?
What's up?
I'm pretty alright. We gotta cross the bridge.
I already did. Oh. This one. Motherfucker.
My body.
Nope. Ah!
Yep. I've seen him enough.
Shut up, bitch. Get a hold of them from here.
Rescue mission.
Where are we gonna get?
Let's go.
Hmm?
Come on.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Man, there's some good fucking detail in this game.
us. They're trying to flank us.
Yes.
Do you have to leave?
Huh?
Do you have to leave in a minute or something?
No, stuck.
It's Creature 5x5. That you, Four Hammer?
Roger, Fire Team Charlie. Good to hear from you.
If you're not too busy, Four Hammer, we can use a lift. We have survivors to transport to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Four Hammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some.
Oh yeah, hop in the it's fucking frozen, stuck in the air.
Okay, Charlie,
oh, there you go.
Saddle up then, give them hell.
Roger, I don't even know how to say. You fucking bitch.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Four Hammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
You fucking ran me over, dickhead. Hey, come on. Let's go, let's go. You know how to drive this thing?
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. We're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
The biggest chiefs of the capes! The fuck? Why am I getting jumped off? No, two people emailed the person. And then they didn't get a response. They didn't. Didn't get. I don't know, I didn't have this problem. I'm just trying to stick out for people as well. On this app. But I don't know if I should believe them too. All right, church ready.
Traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew.
Tigris, are you here? Predicted.
The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have to coordinate an effective resistance.
It was fucking really good game. This car is fucking finicky. Oh shit. Wrong way. Fuck, man, this game with this car, what the fuck? The Master Chiefs. But like I said, I didn't have this problem. And I'm trying to stick up for people. Travis, you keep on shooting me and I'll fucking send you up with Jesus in a minute. Like I said, this had to turn my car. Come on, get in. Alright, where are we going? We're going up here, are we? Bam! I forgot what this car is called. The ACOG or something? What is it called? The Warhog. My bad. This is on Forza as well. But since Microsoft made Forza, I wouldn't be on this.
Damn!
Wait, what's here? This one? Back up?
Alright. Doesn't matter, whatever one is possible.
So this one. How's this fucking car, man? Like, come on. Drive. Things getting on my nerves. Oh shit. Oh, ram over! Ran that bitch over! Hey! Fucking pull up, drive-bys! Oh yeah, we went fucking flying. There goes the fucking Warthog. Oh yeah, fucking Warthog went fucking flying. Let me get in the back. Let's start bodying these motherfuckers.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
Ah, you fucking stayed here. Yeah. Just give me 1 second. Oh, I'm just not on here no more. Keep on texting him. Boy. Okay, he can go get his medicines. Go get, like, he can go down there. How come you gotta go?
That's what I do.
No, you don't. You want to. You don't have to.
I said you have to go soon anyway.
I don't have to go anywheres. Let's finish this mission and then you can go.
Echo 419 to Cortana, come in.
We read you.
Cortana!
We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way.
Roger, bitch.
Additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the cliff edge. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Right here, I see you. Don't move! Bitch, didn't I told you? Come on. You ain't trying to fucking hit me, bitch. I mean, these missions take too fucking long. I'm just trying to help somebody. Where's this fucking man? Come on! Okay, of course. Never mind.
Showtime! Over here!
Shoulders.
Damn it, they're everywhere. Ah, yeah.
Oh,
we should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
They're underground. So they were on the ground.
I've called for an evac.
Roger that.
Put me anywhere.
Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
1:30, I just have to walk the dog.
Where are they? Let's find them.
You can just go down with Rob, I guess. Oh shit, he's getting bodied. Oh, he got shot in the fucking head. Oh! Oh, there goes that. Wow, I jumped off too, don't worry. Damn! Yeah, I did. There's another one. There's another car here, though. Never mind. Where goes that? They will believe them. Anyways, I'm getting off of this. Off my phone, and you can play.
Before the dropship arrives.
Yeah, switch to the OGs. It's more vibrant. Actually, what do you think? What is the better, on your opinion? What's the better, the OG version of this, or? Oh, so it's the OG. But what do you think about the newer graphics? What do you think about that? What do you think about it? I feel cool. I think it looks good, but I think they should work on a little bit more things about it. They're fine.
All the aliens look ugly compared to the old.
They're fucking aliens!
Okay, look at how cute they look in the old ones.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah,
they're fucking killing you! They're killing you, motherfuckers! You calling them cute? They're cute. Fucking bodying you! You say they look cute. What about Master Chief?
Look
what
at their heads.
Yeah, in the newer version...
Look at the alien.
Looks fucking ugly as fuck. But then the newer ones, yeah, I can see that. But, anyways, what about Master Chief? Does he look good in the new...
Nope.
No, he doesn't look good in the new texture at all. Damn, Sonny, you need to work on that. Master Chief looks good. What about the guns? You think the guns look cool?
Nope. Old ones.
Old ones better? Wow, so you list like everything OG.
It's not about OG, they just look good.
What about the car? What about the Warthog? Oh yeah.
Everything looks better in the old car.
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash.
Some fucking body in me, like...
The good news is the Captain is still alive. The bad news
it's not
is
my
the
fault your foot keeps getting ran over.
Surviving command crew.
See, I'm
Let's
sliding
hurry and find
it's
the final life
you.
So we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Move, bitch! Sound gay when you try to mock people.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Man, you sound fucking retarded.
Get him. Hold on, I'm going to put some more.
Yeah. Somewhere good.
This is the only way I can do it. Everywhere else you'll get stuck. This is where we're gonna run to eventually.
Well, don't fucking flip the car, which you're going to.
I gotta put that...
This guy hopped right in the fucking whip. Get him out of there.
I need somebody. Actually, I don't. This might be the last part of this.
La Bamba!
Game on! Who's up here already? Body and fucking aliens. Oh yeah, we're fucked. Oh yeah, we're fucked. So.
Alright, see ya.
Watch out!
You got your homie there. You got your shooter.
Yeah, you're gonna let me fucking die.
Oh, you can jump off any time.
Yeah. To my death. I'll fucking body you. Yeah, to my death, like I said, you fucking bitch.
You could have waited, I would have been there.
I knew there was one on board. Oh crap, pack me up. I got you covered.
Where the fuck's your bitch ass at? He said, come get some. My commissary.
You just gotta kill the bitches out of here.
I know one of these motherfuckers got a sniper on them. Hey, does your bitches got a fucking sniper?
It's not them. They don't carry snipers. The guy down here. Do you want a sniper? Here, take mine.
Give me it.
I have to find a gun on the ground.
It's fine. Oh, did you drop it? Oh yeah, fuck yeah. Can't pick it up. Oh, got it.
Alright, go back up on the hill. Everybody's meeting up.
Hey, boy, squad! Posting on the block!
They do that a lot in this game, actually.
Posting on this with the team, posting up with the boys.
I got him set up with the minigun.
This fucking guy got blasted. I like how you can just move them.
Oh yeah.
That's fucking awesome. They can just fucking move and put them where they want to put them. The body in the trunk. Talking all that fucking shit, bitch. What you want?
They're coming around the back.
No, I'm all about that smoke. Fucking body is bitch right here. Pow, bitch. Sit your ass down. Fuck this song. Bow! I like how they say in the newer games. Oh, he got the hammer! Like last night, the fuck one of the aliens called me a motherfucker and he said, oh, he got the hammer! I said, you know what? You fucking right, I got the strap.
In the ODST, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's fucking awesome how they do that. Mm-hmm. You didn't finish that mission, did you? Cause I fucking lagged out and I was pretty fucking upset. I'm gonna hop on this rock for a sec. Gotta start bodying these guys up over here. Oh, they're not even over here no more. They all got bodied. Oh, there they are. Bodied! Fucking shaman is back! We're all about that fucking small. No, I'm joking.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Halo is so fucking fun, man. I can't believe, like, I didn't even fucking got into this until in 2022. In the 2020s. In the 2020s, I like it now. Damn, he got fucking bodied.
That's the last of them.
I've seen his ass.
New traffic on the Covenant Battle.net. We found Captain Keys.
Okay, we're playing Halo ODST, right? The truth and reconciliation. And then, what about Halo Reach? Halo Reach is good.
That too.
But Rob or...
Touchdown on a desert if he still... If we beat Halo 3 ODST, then yeah. We'll go to that. Alright, get in the vehicle.
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
No, fuck this. Oh, no. Hold on, don't want to get bodied on my first day. I just got bodied on my first day.
Yep.
Hold on, motherfucker! On my first day, I got bodied. Halo! Oh, shit. Fucking Halo is awful.
You know what's cool is the bodies never disappear in Halo 1 or 2.
Yeah, but they do disappear in the recent ones. Kinda sucks.
The other ones, yes.
Jesus Christ! That's a tight fucking squeeze, brother.
That's why I have to go all the way around through the rocks.
Let's go!
I forgot how you get it. Yeah, it's really fucking finicky with this game. With the layout with the controller, right? So, you know how you can turn on your light with X in the ODST? You can do that as well and on this one as well.
Mm-hmm. ODST was meant to be a little bit of stealth. That's why you have silencers, but it's too early.
But if we go out and guns fucking blazing, what the fuck you mean?
You got no choice. They put too many around. What did Rob say?
The enemy has captured Captain
what did
Keys,
Rob say?
And are holding him aboard one of their cruisers. The truth
is he gonna go today or no?
The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Let's go! Get him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you
mean Master Chief.
That should let us keep the element of surprise. The enemy has
captured we're not playing no more?
Keys and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers.
We can probably do another one.
Okay. Let's do another one. When's Rob leaving?
Oh, he's sick, so I have no idea.
Huh?
The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
He's sick, so I have no idea.
He's sick? No, like, when is he leaving when he goes home?
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Get him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted.
The graphics do look better.
I've detected Covenant stationary guns near
a little bit. Actually, no, it does look good, but...
Take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Alright, come on. This way, not there. Go up over here.
Where are you at? Oh, up there. They better give us a lot more fucking ammo. In this shit. Oh fuck.
Wait for the squad. Hold on, the squad's coming behind us. You see them coming up?
Yeah!
The squad with flashlights.
Let them have it!
That's fucking sick.
Let's get them.
Let them have it. I'm pushing away. Can't even fucking snipe the bastard. Squad! Oh fuck. Body! Move your fucking bitch ass out the way before you get fucking bodied by me!
You can jump off now if you want.
I wanna fucking snipe these motherfuckers. You're fucking awesome. Like them.
You got night vision with the sniper.
Oh, that's just the shield. I'm sitting there shooting the fucking shield. Look how they run when there's nobody. The little guys run. That's so adorable when they run. Fucking love this. I can't believe I didn't play Halo in a while. Isn't Halo the same thing like Gears of War? Oh. Just put no aliens. Actually, there is aliens in that, in the Gears of War. Are we playing that series as well?
Yep.
Yeah, they're fucking hiding up here.
Firing.
Is he fucking running too? The big guys are running scared shitless too?
Nailed it.
Yeah, maybe.
That's fucking bullshit. He just, all I was gonna say, he just jumped right the fuck off. He just committed suicide.
Yeah, they do that too.
They said, fuck that shit, I'm out. They hit the fucking exit too quick. We didn't even have to, oh my god! Fuck, their bodies flew!
They talk shit too if you hear them.
they talk mad shit, but then they fucking be scared as pussies.
Hey, we did it! We're right behind you, Chief! Cover fire!
Put the body in the trunk, talking all that fucking shit on Twitter, what you want?
Just
Cortana to Fire Team Charlie, move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that!
I know you aren't trying to hit me off the fucking thing. Where are you trying to body on this? Little fucking shithead? Oh, I don't got no ammo. My Google got a sniper. Ah! Got your bitch ass. My turn!
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
That was easy. Alright. They're still bodying people? Oh, fuck! Oh yeah, I have to take this, I got caught laughing.
Oh.
Well, you fucking whacking, bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna die if they don't get volume. I like how you can heal over time as well in this. My bad.
What are you down? Mira, I'm hurt bad.
Bruh. See what they drop?
I just got bodied again. I'll be right back.
Inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Dude, where are we going?
We're getting on the ship.
I think the game froze. Oh, there you go.
We're getting on the ship here. We're going on the alien ship.
Let's go.
I don't know.
Oh my god. Connection loss will be disconnected. Okay, there you go. Why it does that?
No covenant defenses detected.
There's no covenant here. It may be nobody's home.
Oh shit.
No covenant. You had to open your mouth.
Damn! No friendly fire option?
Nope.
Almost.
Wait, we gotta hold it down.
Gotta hold the fort down, boys! I'm get paid.
Covering fire. Hey.
How'd that feel?
Oh, I got no ammo. Fuck, Tommy's pistol. Holy, what the hell? Oh, I can use this, though.
I don't remember them coming over here.
If we can find a way to open this door.
Look at the old graphics. Everything's purple.
Yeah, I like it. Except for the online on, like, back in the Oxford days. But that was multiplayer. It does count. It does so count. Campaign.
Yeah, and that's what you're being made fun of.
That's always all multiplayer?
Yeah, multiplayer's not good.
I forgot how you fucking hit the. Oh yeah, now I got ammo. Oh yeah, you motherfuckers are fucked now. Fuckers. Oh, I got 16 bullets. It's awesome how they make mistakes as well.
Yell if you see anything. Yeah.
God damn.
Whoa!
Must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
The fuck?
Swords.
Yep. Oh my fuck, I'm so sore right now.
cells and let's get the hell out of here. The power control.
Alright, is that the last one?
You two know better than this.
We gotta get him off the ship. That's all.
And then you're getting off?
Lock and load your weapons.
Yep.
Alright.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire universe. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Okay, time to leave this bitch. They're shooting at their own partner.
Yeah, they do that. Invisible swords.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man.
Is that it?
That's it. The dropship is loose.
I think so.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Now Gordell's gotta go too.
Nope.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.
There you go.
The secrets of Halo. The map room.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot.
Nope.
Get set to cut out swing.
So we need to save this?
Yeah, it's saved.
Alright. Now it's saved?
Yeah.
All right then. Deuces.